This is very similar to how I would do it with the plane method, but we're actually using a cube and a subdivision surface modifier, like a combination of the two, I guess. I've actually never combined the two. I thought this was interesting where my mind went to.